Yeah, kind of. I forgot to say it in the beginning, but welcome back. Yes, another flare! Not using it. Oh no. Gotta eat. Press this. Yeah! There we go. The little hockey puck area, yeah. Channel search. Please find a frequency. Hold on. They're not finding it. Oh god. I hear something move. Sorry, Zoe, I won't come in next week. I've been in trouble. There's just no one coming to Sevastopol anymore. Pulling the plug, going to sell for scrap, I guess. Huh. So it sounds like this was at one point, okay, there's none nearby. Okay. We'll open the vent here in just a second. I freaking hate that.
Rui Jones, today's update. After numerous demands, Marshal Waits finally called a public meeting to address the rumors that have been circulating on Sevastopol. But instead of the answers we wanted, he continued to be evasive, and after only a few minutes, he and his team were pelted by projectiles from an angry crowd. A gun was fired, there was panic, and now Waits and what's left of his team are forcibly ejecting us from the terminal. Feels like we're on our own now.
Something above us. Oh god. There's something in the vents. I hate this so much.
This whole damn place is falling apart.
Well, I mean, did you never hear about your parents? Good God. I mean, this entire place is actually falling apart. I mean, literally, look at it. Nowhere I can go. I mean, both vents are closed. Good God. Go through here if you're playing this game. Alright. My question is, why can't you jump over anything? Because why can't Ripley really jump over it? Okay. Oh, Lord, I'm not ready. Screw off! Hello? The bloody heck was that? I'm mind blown, man. I mean, I barely come over here for like 5 seconds and already people are panicking. Barely step in a room and they're like, ah!
That's gotta be the exit up ahead.
Maintenance jack required. Get through the main friggin' door. Well, isn't that just dandy? I have a horrible feeling about that, though. I have a feeling that aliens are hiding behind there, and all these bodies are from gunshots because of that crazy documentary that I was talking about earlier, how, like, there was that little speech that guy gave, and then people were like, boo, you suck, and they just kind of, like, you know what I mean? As fast as you can, man. Power go there? No, it's only to this area. There's probably scraps over here or something. Okay. I do you no harm. There was a guy dead in there. And you haven't said anything, Ripley. And his blood is current. You see the gun on the floor. I need an ion torch. What? Okay. I do have a flare, though. Thought I just saw something move, you know? Average day. So tempted to just, I don't know, this stuff, man, it's freaky. Gonna head back out here and see. Yep, that was new. Never mind. But why is there so many dead bodies? Looters will pay. Oh God.
Chris, it's Turner. Gotta deal with that wasted asshole again. This time he nearly wrecked the door with a maintenance jack. Guess he figures it's safe here. Wants to lock himself in. Screw. Screw him. We got too much to worry about without babysitting drunks. Anyway, I threw him in the evidence lockup. Let the son of a bitch sleep it off.
Not ready. Please don't. Please don't. Please don't. I just asked. That's new. I gotta hide,
Into a lot of trouble. Someone's gonna be accountable. I'm gonna make damn sure someone's accountable. No? Tough guy, huh? Turner, turn off the tape. Maybe our friend here is just shy.
Sorry. Scares me, man. Never really played a horror game. And I am... What a hole I'm digging myself into knowing that. Before we do that, I'm gonna head over to the other side. And I'm gonna get those materials. They're gonna come in handy quite a bit. Especially those shotguns, man. Man, psychologically, I'm screwing myself on this. Okay, hold on. Okay, we got a med kit crafted. I maxed on scrap? How do I max on scrap? Do I just have like a pocket full of... The body better still be there. The iron torch is required, and I don't have an iron torch. Kind of forgot about that. Okay, this way. I'll see you guys in the next video. That was me opening all the jacks in this weird looking office. See you guys in the next video. Peace.